Hello!
Welcome.
This is Brew Andrew.
How are we?
One from Brewer's favourite Yorkshire brewery, the Little Valley.
Moor Ale.
And this is Moor Ale. It says rich and smoky, 5.5%. Andrew's had this before, and it's one of his favourite beers. The Little Valley Brewery, Andrew will tell you, they're organic and they're bottle conditioned beers.
Yeah. If you ever visit the brewery, don't follow your set now.
Yeah, because on the way back from visiting the brewery, the sat nav told us to go down the street, and it started getting weirder and weird.
And narrow.
And then eventually we went down a hill this big, and it was cobbled and it like wound like a spool.
I thought we were going down a footpath. Yeah.
And it was almost the footpath. It had the railings on it as well.
I couldn't go back.
You get like a smoky toffee smell. Andrew will tell you or notes anyway because he had it.
Yeah, because when I had it before, you get that smoky, malty smell.
I mean, this has been in the fridge since last night, and you still get the smokiness. That's how strong part it is.
That's why I liked this beer, because it was had a smoky taste.
Really nice smoky beer. Anyway, cheers.
You definitely get that smokiness.
Definitely get that smokiness.
You can tell Stuart wasn't a smoker.
I've never smoked. It just feels like someone's just shot a lot of smoke down my throat. But anytime I ever smoked beer, it always reminds me of when I was a scout. Don't say that. You know when you wake up in the morning from the bonfire?
Singing
Kumbaya yarn and all that nonsense. You wake up and you're a little scout and you walk out of your tent going, oh, I've just been sleeping on a rock all night. You smell that smell from the bonfire the previous night. That's what you're getting.
Yeah, I mean, it's a lovely taste.
It's just intensely smoky. It's root. And I do like my smoky beers, and this is very nice. I mean, I'm not a fan of Andrew's. Andrew will tell you, I'm not a fan of this brewery. I'm Andrew.
No, you weren't right keenly the flavours,
I really do like.
It is my favourite out there, the locks, you know, being a smoky taste. But, you definitely get that smokiness.
And it's not a bad smokiness. It comes at you, and then just, like, mellows out. And it just gives you, like, it reminds you of, like, camp times and when good times and stuff like that.
It's all good, though, isn't
it? Yeah.
So,
if you do like your smoky beers, definitely try this, because it's really nice. And if you do a bit of camping, really nice for when you're out camping.
Yeah.
It mix well with the food that's on the bonfire.
It's like smoky barbecue.
Yeah, it'll complement it well. Anyway, you take care.
And goodbye.
Goodbye.